I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind that I put down in words.
Do you live at home?
I live at home, yeah, with my mum, dad, and my sister, and a lot of pets.
I knew you'd have pets. What do you have?
4 dogs, a tortoise, a ferret, a cockatiel, and 15 fish.
What?
What's the tortoise's name?
Shelley.
Just
like a coincidence.
Just the one?
It's a boy.
Just the one.
All right, Daniel. And tell me what you would love to happen if you won the show.
Singing. I've always loved doing singing. And I just want to carry on doing it. I'd rather not work in a retail job for the rest of my life.
So. OK, and tell me what you're going to sing.
I'm going to sing your song.
Good luck, darling.
Good luck.
Come on.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both can live. You can tell everybody that this is your song. It may be quite simple, boy, now that it's done. I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is. Now you're in the world. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no. Or a girl who makes potions in a traveling show. No, it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, yeah. Now you're in the world.
Aww. Thank you.
Yes! Woo! Lulu, did you like Daniel?
Daniel, you gave it everything. You're in your own little world there. It's like you were singing in your bedroom at home, I think.
Yeah.
I liked it.
Thank you.
Sweet boy. Have you ever had any training? Nothing?
Never had a vocal training in my life,
Have you ever sung in front of an audience?
Never anything big at all.
You're very good.
Thank you.
When you were singing, I felt like everyone was there with you.
Yeah.
And you do have a great voice. I think there is room for improvement with your vocal arrangement, but that will come with experience. That was a great audition. Well done.
Thank you.
I like you, Daniel. I always like being surprised in an audition, I'm going to be honest with you. And I hate to say this, I keep thinking of Shelley the Tortoise when I look at you. And I don't mean that in being rude, but it's kind of like tortoises don't like to put their heads out the shells because they get nervous. And it's like you put your head out the shell. So I've kind of got that image in my head now. Right, Louis, yes or no?
Daniel, I have to say yes.
Thank you.
Sharon.
Has to be a yes from me too.
Thank you.
Great name, Daniel. It's a yes.
Thank you.
Daniel, you got 4 yeses.
Well done. Thank you. Yeah! Is it right to shake your hand?
Yes.
Nice to meet you. Thank you.
Oh, nice to meet you.
Thank you.
All right. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Be quick now.